this gun is perfectly used for air defense, especially to fight with UAVs, helicopters, airplanes, and we believe it will be very useful in nowadays Ukrainian situation, in nowadays war, and will help to protect their people. This equipment is in full working condition. A week ago we had a training with Ukrainian soldiers. We had a light firing exercise. Also the Ukrainians were trained how to use this equipment. And why we are doing this is the answer is very simple. Lithuania is with Ukraine from the beginning of the war, from 2014.